To cricket, and Rob Quiney's immediate test future hinges on Shane Watson's ongoing recovery from a calf injury. It leaves Quiney in limbo, unsure if he'll add to his one test appearance. Roger Aldridge has this story.
Decked out in his other shade of green to promote the impending Big Bash, Rob Quiney's focus was still very much on the longer form, in particular a second test appearance and a second chance to impress.
You know, last test was a bit of a dream, and you know I've got a job to do now, so if I do get the chance, obviously got to knuckle down and get some runs.
Quiney's chances depend on the fitness of injured all-rounder Shane Watson. In his one and only innings, he looked immediately at ease in what coach Mickey Arthur described as the best nine he's seen.
I'm not sure if I can take that as a compliment or not. Like, a good nine, but look, I'd rather make a scratchy 50 than a good nine.
And just how will he go about it?
Last more than 12 balls would be a nice start.
Quiney is expecting a traditionally good Adelaide batting strip. One man who knows the pitch better than most is spinner and former Adelaide Oval groundsman Nathan Lyon.
It looks to me like it's going to be pretty good. A good pace wicket, and hopefully they'll turn later on, as it usually does here in Adelaide.
That's good news for Lyon, who's almost certain to play, with only one change expected to the bowling unit, Mitchell Starc in for Ben Hilfenhaus. The host nation looking to capitalise on momentum gained from the drawn first test.
There was a couple of big blows that we landed, so saying that, we're going to come out here on Thursday morning and really start well and start a lot better than what we did in Brisbane.
The second test starts on Thursday. Roger Aldridge, 10 News.